Okay. I don't know how that's gonna go. I can't actually fucking see directly in front of me, which is... Yeah, anyway, I realised I hadn't made a big bike video since my accident. I've come out into the kangaroo-infested Avon Valley, and I'm just going to do a run-through here. Jump across Julimar Road, go through Julimar on all the easy tracks, and go and get some lunch at Bindoon Bakehouse. Nothing exciting. No confidence on this bike still after my accident. She's pretty dry, very slippery. No one's been doing any pruning either. It's no fun. Kangaroo Alley. There's a few now. Here comes some more. Go, fellas. Go. Try and hurt yourself. There you go. You're through the fence. What are you guys doing? You're going to turn around. You're going to keep going. You're through the fence. Fuck, look at you go. Go, little fella. Get up it. Yeah, nothing fun or nothing YouTube worthy today, even though we will make a video of it probably. I don't have a lot of confidence on this bike still. I'm still sort of only just repairing my ankle as well. It's recovering well, but still not great. Start, baby. Seen this shot before. It's a beauty. That's the Avon Valley in its fine glory. Very slippery. Let's keep going up this one. don't know how wind noise was going on that last bit when I was talking, but I was just explaining that I had a Fox V3 that I had my accident in, so I had to get a new helmet, and I bought a fly carbon because V3s change their shape and they don't fit my head anymore. The fly carbon does, it's very light, fits my head perfectly. The wind noise is fucking horrific. Like, it, you're flying in your F-16 and you pop your head out the window, it's sort of like what it sounds like at 80 kilometers an hour. I fucking hate it. That's Julimar Road, and I've crossed out of Avon into Julimar State Forest. Now I'm just banding down some mining tracks and shit to get to Flat Rocks Road, get back on the highway, go get some lunch.
Go birdie, go birdie.
Where am I going now? Oh, look at that canyon. Gear, any gear, pick a gear. One gear, gear one. Where is it? Where is it? Yes, I think it is. Okay, bit of single track on the old fucking 790. Come on, big girl, you can do it. Jesus. Okay. Well, that wasn't as much fun as I hoped. Some things I'm just not ready to do on the big girl again yet. Thank you.
that. Fucking neutral, come on. And that Flat Rocks Road. Now we go and get cinnamon scrolls and coffee. Yay! Kids. Big praying mantis tracked the fucking thing. Apparently, track fucking nowhere. That looks so promising. Unfortunately, these are the sort of tracks that require companionship or someone to help you pull your bike out of a fucking giant hole. And I don't have any friends, so we'll come back another day and explore here on the 300. I think would be good fun. Toyota here has made the clip already about 3 years ago, and we have an addition to the Toyota family. The shotgun holes in the side of it are free. Unknown track, don't know what's around. Where does that go? Fuck it. That's what we call Bindoon for lunch.